Hi everyone, this is Vibha Kagzi. I'm the founder and CEO of ReachIV.com, and today I have a very special guest with me. We have Stefan Fauscher, who is actually Harvard's poster child for financial aid. So for all of you who believe that the Ivy League institutions are privy only to a select club of people who come from wealthy backgrounds, here's Stefan for us, who's going to dispel these notions and tell us his personal story. So Stefan, thank you so much for joining me today. Let's start with, you know, where you come from, what kind of background you come from, and what has been your journey, the early years of your journey?
So it wasn't a very rich background like most people expect. So born in Canada, raised in Haiti. Why born in Canada? Haiti was in a political instability, so my mom had to give birth to me there. Grew up in Haiti, parents were divorced. You can already imagine the split in the income. At the age of 12, I was forced to leave Haiti because my high school was attacked. We had people coming in with guns, shooting into the school. So it was a very turbulent childhood. Made it to America, was studying there. So this is why I had to look for colleges. I wasn't an American permanent resident, I wasn't a citizen. So I had to look for scholarships. And what I noticed is that the Ivy Leagues offered packages for students to study there, especially to international students. They weren't bounded by citizenship. And that's what pushed me to apply to Harvard with the support of the guidance counselor.
And so the scholarships are not limited to only American citizens?
They're not. This is a fallacy that most people are not aware of. So most people think you have to be American. No. So the way the application is reviewed, they review your application, and then they review your financial.